My biggest goal when I give someone a makeover is to give them enough confidence to be themselves, even when they take the makeup off. I practice that on myself every day.